morning. What is your full name?
My name is Manprika.
Where are you from?
I am from Patiala, Punjab.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student. I recently completed my diploma in counseling.
Okay. Can I see your ID?
Yes, sure, please.
Tell me about your hometown.
It is a royal city of Punjab. In my city, there are a lot of places to visit. Tourists usually visit in my hometown. There are a lot of places, historical places, tourist places.
All right. Kila Mubarak. What do you like or dislike about this city?
I like a lot of things, like historical temple in my hometown, which is very famous for that. I used to spend time there, and that makes me feel peaceful.
Okay, let's talk about music. What type of music you like?
I like to listen music, pop music, because that music makes me feel happy. And I usually listen when I am not in good mood or I am bored.
Okay. Do you listen to it alone or with friends?
It depends on the situation where I am. When I travel in a car, I used to listen with them. When I am home or alone, I listen with headphones.
Can music change your mood?
Yes, definitely music change moods. Psychologists also say that if you listen good music, you can will help you mentally as well as physically.
Okay. Do you think this trick works for you?
Well, definitely it works for me. When I am not in a mood or I am sad, I used to listen music, and that makes me feel better after listening.
Okay, let's talk about patience. Do you think people have enough patience in your country?
Well, in my country, some people it depends on the situation. If they are late for their work, they get panic easily. Or something happen in emergency, they are also in panics.
Okay. Are you a patient person?
Well, if I am truly say that I am a patient person, I am wrong for that, because I usually panic on small things, and I'm very emotional person. If something happen wrong, emotions come out and I get panic.
All right. How patient are you while waiting for a bus or train?
Well, I usually travel on my own vehicle. If I take a bus or a train, I want them on time. They have on time. If they are late, so it makes me...
What do you do while waiting for the bus or train?
Well, in school time, I wait for a bus for my school time. And sometimes it's late, and you get punished for that.
All right. Now I'm going to give you a 2-minute topic. Fine. This is your 2-minute topic, and you will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic. Here is your paper and pencil.
May I start?
Yes.
Well, I believe everyone has a special day in their life. Here I am going to talk about the day which is special for me. It was my sister's marriage day. Last year my sister got married. I was excited for her marriage, because it was first marriage in my family, and I want to look perfect in her wedding. So I wear a beautiful dress when I ready for her marriage. Everyone praise me, and the day was very special for her too, because we book a resort for her marriage, and my brother-in-law is coming from abroad, and it was a theme wedding, and we decided to wear what we a girls wear or what boys wear, wearing on that dress. The code was gown for girls and suit for boys, and everyone looks very beautiful, and in pictures we decide to pick a tag for groom side and for bridesmaid, And we clicked a lot of pictures, and the wedding was very awesome. When I upload the pictures on social media, and everyone praise, and they said, where you bought that dress? And I was very excited for that, because I imagine for myself or the wedding, it happens same as what I imagined. For that day is very special for me and for my family too, and I enjoy it a lot with my family.
Okay, let's talk about happiness. What does it mean to you?
Well, I believe happiness is what you give to someone. When you smile to someone, and it feels happy to the happy to you and someone too.
Do you think people were happier in the past than nowadays?
Well, I believe people were happier in the past rather than nowadays, because they usually spend their time with their family. Nowadays, people don't have enough time to spend with their family, and they live far away from their hometown, so they can't spend time with their family.
Is money an important component of happiness?
At some point, money is very important for happiness, because if you don't have enough money, you can't enjoy yourself. You need money to travel, to buy something.
Alright. How can people become happy?
According to me, I usually happy or smile on some, usually smile. So if I give smile to someone, it makes their day and your too.
I'm talking about happiness. How a person can become happy?
Happiness is what you give to someone. If you get what you want, it makes you happy. So,
okay. Do people always like to be happy?
Well, people get happy when they get what they want or what they need. If they achieve that, they will be happy. If their goal is to become a rich person, they
will
be
happy. How can a person make others happy?
I believe when you smile to someone, they are not in a good mood or sad. If you make them happy, that makes them happier.
All right. This is the end of your speaking. Thank you.